Fake.
No.
Right.
Hey,
fuck
you.
Yourself.
I can't believe he's ripped this off.
Right,
to
right. Fake.
Hey, mate, don't do it.
Fakes don't
hey,
do
mate,
that.
I fucking wear that.
Fakes don't do that.
Fakes don't do that.
Come here, come here.
Fakes don't do that.
Don't get your teeth off it. You're not worthy of your teeth on it.
You're not worthy of your shirt. Exactly. You've ripped me fake shirts, which are
exactly.
£80.
Exactly.
Get up.
Fucking thing off you.
Get the fucking thing off you.
It stinks of shit.
Grab the fucking pants.
Oh, fuck you.
Say that. It's Lacoste.
Fucking
shite.
Hey, mate,
Middlesbrough,
can I have that?
Middlesbrough,
let me
have your eyeball. Yeah,
mate.
You'll
be having
this fucking grip.
You'll be
having that Lacoste shirt.
Get yourself wrapped up.
I'm not doing it. That's what you're
getting
about 70 quid for that, but I'll
back
it.
No,
it means nothing.
Lacoste shirt, they cost me
a
£10.
Can I have that? She's ripped my shirt.
You can have the buttons, anything.
Sean, it's a drop in the ocean. It's a drop in the ocean.
Absolute kid's cash.
Kids,
you'll get yourself away. Yeah.
You're bloody fuck.
It's the dearest item of clothing that you'll ever have in your lifetime. It's alright, no problem. Woo! Is that right?
Yeah.
£3.99.
£3.99, more than what your socks are worth.
I pay more for my toilet roll. I wouldn't even wipe my arsehole on it.
It's thrown it over.
What have you done with that shirt?
Wipe my arse on it.
Hey mate, I'll tell you what, don't shoot that shirt away, it's a fucking nice shirt that.
Yeah, you've got skin stains on that, mate.
Go and get some buttons sewn.
It's worth absolutely nothing.
It's worth nothing.
You're a freak.
You're not, honestly. Freak. Mate, you come out with a fat, let's say a fiver. Even a tenner.
Let's say 30 to 40.
I work on a building site and anything I wear doesn't cost less than a tenner.
Right. You wear it right, that's your best outfit to go out in.
He doesn't wear that to go on a building site.
On a building site?
This thing is shit.
Hey mate. Hey mate. You're next. Alright mate. Rough night last night, Johnny.
Rough night last night, yeah.
A lot of things happened last night, didn't it?
A lot of crazy things happened, yeah.
What was the maddest thing?
It's getting madder and madder.
What was the maddest thing last night?
The steak diet.
That's
the floor.
Yeah, the steak diet.
Yeah. Oh, do you? Yeah, very, very mad night. It's going to get madder in it. So it'll be out of the apartment by the end of the week. Kicked out on that.
I reckon we last for the night.
And that's it.
And that's it.
We're going home.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. PM, asleep, in bed. It's the fifth day, and the whole day is taking its toll, definitely. Sean's exercising with a bottle of water, working out. Anyway, he's the lads, he's the real lads.
He's
the
boozers.
Hi, there's Matty. He's the boozers, Dave.
These are the mad dogs in here. Let's
have a look at them. It's 9 o'clock. Oh. Who is this? It's Tony Egg. He's in bed at 9 o'clock. Ah. He's over there.
Nailation!
What is up?
That's one up, three in bed. Anyway, he's the boy, you see, Phil, just arrived back from a heavy night out. It's the fifth day of the holiday. You've got three nights to go. How do you feel about the holiday so far?
I'm staying in tonight.
Staying in, why? What's actually wrong?
Phoned our lass and I miss her. Fucking I love her. I just want to think about her all night.
I would think everyone else is shaping up.
Everyone else
Jermaine's knackered, aren't they? Jermaine's knackered.
But I'm still going out.
You're still there, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm still going out.
Matty?
No time.
I'm still there. Very bleak. Still with a bit of ready. Bit of indigestion.
Yeah. What drink have you got there, mate?
Woody's Blue Lagoon.
Follow up there.
Cocktail.
Dave,
what he's back, here he is.
Back.
Think it's over.
Dave, the whole day going so far.
Phil, you in? Are you in it to win it?
Dave's on the hooch now.
Are you in it?
Strong ball.
To win it.
What strong
it,
ball?
On the four.
Have you had the ball before?
What?
Have you tackled the ball before?
I've experienced the ball.
It's the fifth night. All the going fine. Everyone's been mortal. It's been a rough time. Been a rough time, but the boys are still there and they're still going strong.
It's getting nice.
Broke your hand.
Ah.
Oh no, how did you break it?
on a noodle.
Yeah, that's the video you're in.
Is it an aggressive noodle?
Like top, and you're slipping on noodles.
Make sure it goes all in. Ah! What are you doing? It's leaning up after you. The dirty cunt.
That fucking shit.
Oh, the sound is horrible.
We love the sound.
Hey, I got like Sean. I got what he's the boys already, the main lads.
Right, Eggie.
This place is key. Fishbowl, though, everyone's gonna go wild, right? Go fucking eye chewing. We're gonna get annihilated. We're gonna be on podiums, right? We are going fucking bonkers because from Borough we're mad and we don't care fucking about anything or anyone. All the bikes behind us because we're mad, we're wild. We're gonna go wild now, me and you, Eggie.
See him.
He
can't be in there.
10 women and loads of beer.
Wait there, I haven't even seen him.
He loves that beer. He just loves him. He loves for everyone.
Victor Meldrew.
Too many then. We know what to do here.
I'm sticking in the wallet. Come on, you fat.
Where's all your mates?
Where's Watty?
Where's all your mates?
Where's Watty?
Where's his head count?
Where's all your mates? Where's the head count for you? Sir Alex Ferguson.
Give me the head count. I've lost out now.
Sean's going for a donut.
Stick your fucking donut, ginger ale. Stick your fucking donut, ginger ale. Stick your fucking donut. Stick your fucking donut. Stick your fucking donut.
Newcastle?
Yeah.
You're talking to some Borough lads here, like, you know? Newcastle!
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 No, I'm not.
You're all right. You're all right. You're all fucking Darren Man, the fucking bastard.
Gated. Where you going?
Millennium.
Are we going, Eggie, are we going to Millennium?
Yeah. Yeah,
I know. Millennium now, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, Whoa, mate, what's on?
There's a head gorilla behind there, just serving bags. There's a gorilla serving bags.
They've trained a hippo. They've caged up and trained it to serve.
There's a hippo serving bags.
How have they trained it to do that?
I can't understand it.
It talks. A talking hippo.
Eggie, what's going on?
It's a hippo with a voice box.
Fuck off.
It's a voice box hippo. Can you speak to me, hippo?
Can I have them three?
Pot of moose.
Can I have some? It's the pot of moose. Can I have them three?
It started out with a hippo.
Peter Potamus. Peter Potamus, I tell you what.
Peter Thompson.
Peter Potamus, right? You can have the 200, I don't even want it, your Potamus. I don't even want that. Yo, your Potamus. You can have it. No, you can have it.
Buy some more dead lizards.
Can I have some.
What do you feed lizards? What do you eat? Raw meat.
Regal.
Raw meat. Can I have some raw meat?
Excuse me, I'd like two eyelids.
How big's your ass?
Cheers, hippo.
See you next week, hippo. You'll still be sat there, you won't move for 6 weeks.
And settle.
We'll all go vegan, this big horn.
They're getting full of
horn. Horn up.
Ooh, Billy.
Are you speaking?
Take him down as like a warm up.
Get me warmed up. Let me get me VAP. Empty the VAP and he's getting it.
Don't empty it, it's got more weight in it.
I'll fill it.
Get some lead.
Get some corn in it and I'll eat it.
What? James, open the door for us now.
Offshore fighting is about to begin.
Yeah, join the pictures. Offshore fighting.
Paul warmed up versus
Dave McLean.
Did you do that all the time?
Clown.
Yeah,
fuck
that.
The
Billy. You're simply the
best.
You're
simply the best.
The defending world champion offshore players. Here it is. Fuck Phil. He's back on top. Once you're down, that's it.
He's on top. He's dead.
Don't duck him!
Watch his come off!
Watch his go, ding ding!
Other side there.
Use your lens, Dave. Not in what, he's gone.
Just use your head. It's so far, he's thinking on his south far shape. Get him on the south. Come on, Dave, where's the angle?
Defeated! The new world champion!
Look at the champion!
Look at the drone wheel! Get him now! You have to make him blue wheel!
Get into his body! You've got to finish him off!
What, he's finish him off now? Finish him off!
What's actually went wrong?
He's out of the water.
Listen.
This is the video camera. He's got it.
He's just ran at me. He's run past us there. That was me.
You're a snack.
Hey.
Fruitcake.
Andiamo.
Yeah, you're getting boring now.
Yeah. Show me eyes. He's a bleeding.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Right, you worked out, take it out. I'm not watching Mumu off first.
Right, stop this.
What are you doing?
That was a
Kenny move. Did you get all that on video?
He ran up there.
Right.
Right.
It's the sixth day.
What's
we're happening? All absolutely mauled.
What's happening, mate?
We've just got to go offshore fighting.
Can I go offshore with you?
Yeah.
Who do I fight?
You fight the champion.
Who's the champion?
At the moment, Dave is world ranking number one.
What is the champion? Is what he got to bet?
Sixth day off the holiday. People are knacked here. Sean is wanting a shot at the title tonight.
We'll get some martini down your neck.
Sean's mate. Local wig.
The local scouser.
It's gonna be Sean! Mad Dog Sean versus
me!
It's Mace with a wig. It's Sean versus the wiggy mint.
So what happens if it's the Royal Rumble?
What's up with your ankle?
What is cabbage? What's up with your ankle? Scatter cash, stood in a glass, and none of you snags it.
Oh, are you going to bed? Chips?
No, I'm going to come off short with one leg.
Are you going to bed?
Take your roll.
Are you going to bed?
No, I'm not.
But you go to bed, we'll see you in the morning.
The nun call me. Don't leave Pedro. Did you see Sean anywhere?
No.
Where's Sean?
Sean!
Have you seen Sean?
It must have been some birds.
Have you seen the English Sean?
Do you know what it looks like? Of the Simpsons.
Wow.
Of the Simpsons. Yeah. The bloke who gets Bart gets arrested. He goes in jail.
Sean.
And he tries to kill him when he comes out of jail.
Sideshow Bob.
Sideshow Bob.
Offshore fight. Who's this here?
First time.
Offshore fight. I'm going to do it. I'm going to win everyone. I'm going to play the game. I'm going to fuck everyone.
Didn't you see me come back? I'm like lightning. I'm sober. You're just going to see the quickest, most devastating moves tonight you've ever seen.
Right, look at Dilly there.
He's a snag.
Hey mate, we're all going down the beach now.
Where's he gone?
Sean's fucked up, he's scared as fuck.
His chair's gone like.
We'll kill him when he comes back.
Who's that guy here?
Hey, we've got
Who the fuck are you?
The flag.
Greek. Greek.
Greek.
Get the Greek out. Manny, let's get the Greek lad.
Let's get the Greek kebab seller. Get the kebab seller. Fucking beat the fucking... You gave me a dodgy kebab last night, you dodgy cunt. Fucking fatty meat! What sort of shot? It's Sean! Don't, Nicholas!
It was Sean! Guys, how come we never noticed you?
You're gonna get it on the beach.
Oh, yeah.
Offshore fighting.
Well, that was not on the beach.
Offshore.
Right, Sean.
Near the river.
Anyway.
Come on, eh? Leave him, dude. Don't batter him here.
Hold on. Over Sean.
There's a Greek lad down here.
Hold on, mate.
I can't understand that, because I thought they were all Barbie.
If they want to go to bed, then they can.
because
why do you shouldn't allow them?
Huh?
For doing nothing, right? Why do you mock us?
I'm just telling you to keep the noise down. People are trying to sleep in the hotel. I'm getting complaints from the hotelier. I'm getting complaints from the guests.
The hotelier loves us. We've just bought them beers.
Well, how come?
I just bought them all beers.
What about the other, like, 150 people that are staying
there? They should be out as long as us.
People awake.
No, the Balmy Army
are
asleep.
80 to 30.
The Balmy Army have been on a cab over here.
80 to 30.
I'll tell you what, we must have been sold at absolute dummy.
What?
Why did we call
it? Why did the hotel do it?
I can't control the sort of fucking people that booked the holiday, man.
Yeah, but
I'm telling you, the people in there want you to keep the noise down. As far as I'm concerned, right, I'm telling you fucking straight now, boys. If you don't keep the noise down, then you're out tomorrow.
Why? For doing what?
That's all I'm saying. That is all I'm saying.
By the way, it's on camera.
We're nowhere near here.
I don't care.
We were not here.
I've got alibis.
What time is it?
What time
is it? What time is it? What time is it? What time is it? All I'm asking you to do is keep the noise down tonight. I'm asking you to keep the noise down tonight. I'm asking you to keep the noise down tonight.
We're going off show.
Right now.
We're going off show now. Barmy Army!
Eggy, the Barmy Army are asleep. They're all asleep.
Right. Oh, you can push this.